Ta-da! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You had to buy us a sushi buffet. Hey, we're best friends, right? Best friends do stuff together.
Hey, Sydney, who are those back doors in there?
I do not know, and that's what I mean. Don't worry, girls. Everyone's kind of rude sometimes in grade 5. Woo! I can't wait for chemistry class. Because, well, Henry's in with me. Oh my dog. Sister, are you crazy? Gobby kid. It's like, Henry's like the second hottest guy in school. And I know! And we're gonna be in the same class as him. And I think that's not any chemistry. It's love chemistry.
Sorry I'm late, Mr. Williams.
It's Professor Williams. Now go have a seat.
Okay, sir.
Hey, I kind of like your sandals.
My sandals?
Yeah, your sandals. They're quite ravishing. Where'd you get them? No place near Walmart.
Good. Anyways.
Everyone, as you have noticed in chemistry class, you have cups on your table, or basins, or flat plates. I want you to look on them.
Oh! What is this foul smell?
That is the acid they use to destroy all the feces.
Oh, what is that?
Now, children, I want you to write in your notebook how many ways you can use them, except for burning stuff.
Oh, like that will ever happen. Oh, so smells bad in here.
I gotta use my spray. At least there's like some kind of body spray. I should write about this thing. Say, what's your name? Victoria, but you can call me Vicky. Double C? V-I-C-C-I. Yeah, you're correct. Name's Sid. Sydney, actually. Here you have a twin sister. Oh, Shelby. Yeah, she's kind of way different from me. Different colors. I say you can make yourself look alike just by putting some powder on her.
Hey, why don't you come over and sit on our table sometime?
Really? Yeah, lunch seems fine to me.
Anyways, I could hear some fashion tips from you.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah, no worries.
Oh my gosh, it's James.
What?
Who's James? Look at the back of you, girl.
Dude, I swear, I will never, ever try this again.
Hot, as in with a capital H.
Hey, I wonder where Lola is.
Who's Lola?
Well, my friend. The
one I was sitting with in recess.
Oh, that girl. She's in another chemistry class. Of course, we have so many chemistry classes here.
Time's up! Pass your papers.
Well, gotta go, Vicky. See you later at lunch.
Dude, gotta go. Really have to go. Why? Remember, I have reading classes. Oh yeah, sure, I can go. Okay.
Oh my god. It is the first time I've ever felt this way, as in, like, we're in the same class. All over again? You felt this way for, like, about thousands of years already. Anyways, let's pay attention, okay? Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom. Hey, dears. So, we want to go mauling today. Yeah. Sorry, dears, but your father hasn't come back with salary yet. He's still in Singapore, remember? Yeah, we know. So, you have to wait until he comes back. Promise, it's just only a few more weeks. And then we'll get mauling. Gloria, what are you doing?
Checking your schedule.
What? You have art today? Why, what's the matter?
You know, Shelby, that art is one of my favorite subjects.
Yeah? And one of my friends...
Friends? When did you start having friends?
I thought that you don't like having friends.
But right now I do. Well, she said there was an idea of switching.
Oh, you have to be kidding me. We're not switching for even the slightest bit in 1 minute in school, because they'll notice which one we are.
Well, remember I'm more whiter than you?
Duh, look at your fur.
Well, I was wondering if you and I could powder ourselves up.
No way. I remember the last time I put on my own makeup. It was horrifying.
Oh, you look like a circus clown.
Would you guys be quiet? I'm trying to sleep here.
Good.
Anyways. Great. It's settled. But don't forget the...